The co-founder of Fusion GPS, the firm behind that anti-Trump dossier, is set to plead the fifth. The House Judiciary Committee subpoenaed Glenn Simpson for a closed-door deposition on October 16th, but his lawyer says he won't testify, claiming the investigation isn't, quote, designed to discover the truth.